home immediately doesn't have any primary weapons. His armament is really, really, really effective. As you can see, but he's had lots of damage, but no penetration of that armor as yet. But I'm not entirely sure Hatchet will be able to penetrate the armor. Oh, stay away for the pit! Yeah, run away, run away! So, of course, Amiga is just looking to get Hatchet into the pit, because without any flipping devices, Hatchet will not be able to recover from that. But neither will Amiga. So, is somebody going to get pushed in the pit, or are they going to get wedged against the side? Just like what happened last time to Hatchet. Yes, it's happened again. He is stuck. There is no recovery. Although he did manage to recover last time, but it took him ages. As Hatchet matched